See. Speedometer, or an RPM gauge. Can't even do it. How about I do this? Peg out the tachometer. Alright, anyway. Here we're cutting some aluminum. This is... this stainless steel here has the 3M backing on it, so you can just, you know, peel and stick. That's an automotive grade adhesive here, so once that's stuck down, that's going to be pretty near permanent. Let's see if we can add our little indicators here. We'll do some cutting on a laser and show you how these get cut out.